even tell you guys. So this whole weekend that I've been vlogging, everything was in slow-mo. Like when you first came on the camera, Justice, everything was in slow-mo. And so I had to delete everything. Yo. This is not how I wanted to start the vlog, like, at all, but we're just gonna go ahead and head home because I just stopped at McDonald's. Yes, I'm one of those people that still eats McDonald's, fight me if you will. And when I get home, then I'll explain why the vlog has started so outlandishly. And yeah, it's been a really tough week for me, spiritually, mentally, physically, social media wise, like content wise. It's been a very tough week, but God is good, and it's about to be resurrection. Well, no, it's already resurrection weekend, so I'm not about to let nothing stress me. But yeah, let me head on home and we'll get into the full rundown later. So yeah,
y'all, this one right here, these two right here, yeah, if there's anyone that's making me cringe on this show, it is these two right here. And not because of Chelsea. Her name is Chelsea. Not because of Chelsea, because Chelsea is a queen. But I need her to open her eyes just a little bit and see through this man's nonsense. Because Kwame, or Alex, as he first wanted to say he was, he is a mess. He is a mess. Oh my goodness. Spoiler if you have not watched this show. So sorry in advance. He obviously does not like her, and he's settling for her because he can't have Micah. And I just want Chelsea to open her eyes. Like, this is stressing me out. Ugh.
Girl, just say you don't like him. Just say you don't like him. Hey, y'all. I'm back from church. And I think Eva is the one who has gotten me on this Love Is Blind nonsense. This show is crazy. Like, this show is actually so cringy and so, like, so and yet I'm still watching because it's good. There we go. I needed to turn down the exposure a little bit because I feel like it was looking too bright. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Myra K, and I am a Christ-led content creator on YouTube, Instagram, and TikTok. But if you're not new here, then welcome back. It's been a really long time since I saw y'all on here, like on YouTube. Your girl has been very MIA from YouTube, and I apologize. I am planning to film a sit-down chit-chat video just to bring some cohesion to the channel, you know? Yeah, but in the meantime, I am continuing on with my life, and I hope you guys are doing well. Resurrection weekend would have passed by now, and I actually have been so at peace and just so happy to really be submerged this year in Easter convention and church, and just like, yeah, it's been a great week leading up to resurrection. So it is now 11:22. Oh, another thing, new camera. Obviously, I'm so happy, like, I can finally use my phone while filming, because at first, if I needed to read something off my phone or even do something simple as in checking the time, I couldn't do that because my phone was, and then you can't see yourself if you're using your back camera. But on my new camera, I can do that. Like, shout out to my friends and family for investing in this for me and for investing in me and getting me this camera, because, like, I'm blessed beyond measure. This thing is, I love it. Like, yeah, love, love, love it. I love my peoples. What I'm about to do right now is get ready to sleep, because I have to wake up really early in the morning to into day 5 of my fast, which will actually be over by the time this video goes up. Yeah, we'll get into that too. And then I have to head to my hair appointment because we're getting our hair done tomorrow morning at 11, hence why it's out. And then, yeah, church again.
Y'all, this makeup looks a hot crud mess. Hold on real quick.
My hair looks a mess, so does my makeup. But good morning, guys. We are on our way to our hair appointment. It's gonna be a hair content day because I'm actually shooting for a brand. So it's not really just an appointment. That's why my makeup is done, because I would never get up and get my makeup done for a hair appointment. But because I'm filming content, I had to, you know, do something. But my makeup looks very filtered on camera. It does not look this good in person. See you guys when I get to my appointment.
Person. I'm not. Give me one second. I need to pee so bad. I am obviously in love with my hair. Britney did the thing. I showed her the picture and she completely bodied it. And yeah, I'm so happy. Like, this is my hair, okay? This is my hair. This is my hair. This is Myra Amachirwa and Kansa's hair. Now I'm about to head home because I'm going to the mall with Justice and my brother Steven, and we're about to chill until church later. So yeah, this whole weekend, because it's Easter convention, is back-to-back church. So I'm about to bring you guys along with me. I didn't even tell you guys. So this whole weekend that I've been vlogging, everything was in slow-mo. Like, when you first came on the camera, Justice, everything was in slow-mo, and so I had to delete everything. And so my vlog actually hasn't met you yet.
What do I say?
You say hi.
Hello.
Period, guys. I'm with my cousin Justice from Italy. Oh, and this one, but yeah. Right, Houston. Anyways, we're at the mall because Justice wants to explore the ghetto of what is Ohio, so... Yeah, you're not gonna enjoy or see much, but take it in, take it in.
I will.
Take it in. First things first. I've actually never tried this, because they have, well, they usually, no, it is. Right?
I never knew it was.
I think it is, but it looks like it has Oreo or something on it.
What about this one?
Here's a smaller version. This is the regular classic roll, right? You guys want that one? Okay, can we just do two of those? And can we do one of them cut in half? That's okay. Okay. Just to stop. What are you doing? Why do you keep doing this, sir? Justice is supposed to be the guest here, and he's spending his money.
My little cousin. I have to treat you a bit.
No, we're supposed to be treating you. What? What the freak?
Are you gonna do the line?
I don't know why he didn't just... Okay. This one's for me. I don't know why...
Can you divide them?
He did, but he didn't put it in the box. So like, now you have to like put it in the box, or I would just do it. Oh wait, the phone eats first. Sorry, you should know this when you're working with me. Okay, the phone eats first. Oh, hold on real quick. This right here, let me show y'all the mannequin. If you know me, you know this red and white dress is literally screaming Myra. I would get this, but
I already have it in black and white, so there's not really a point.
It doesn't fit your head.
It doesn't?
No. It doesn't fit his head. It does not fit his head. Like, he needs a bigger size. Is there a bigger size, or is it one size fits only?
I want to see the... Is it that one that screams Myra?
No, that's not the dress that screams Myra. That is a kitty dress. Justice, please. It's the red and white one over there. Sir, that's a t-shirt. No, ew, no, that, not that. That would.
That is something you would wear.
That is something I would wear, exactly. See, they know me so well.
Hey guys, so I fell asleep after we came home from the mall and I didn't get to go to church. I was exhausted. My brother and my cousin were taking forever looking for sunglasses, and so we didn't even leave the mall until I want to say 6:40 something. And oh no, it was like 7 o'clock. Yeah, and church started at 6:30. So I was like, I'm just gonna come home and sleep. And when I came home, I knocked out. It's 1 a.m. right now. I woke up again at like 11 o'clock and now I'm going back to sleep because we have church at 9 a.m. So I'm trying to clean up my room. I don't know if you can see my closet is a mess, and get myself together for church tomorrow. I'm about to shower, wash this makeup off, and we gonna actually make it to church in the morning. So I will see you guys in the morning for church. Made it to church, guys.
I mean, not on time, but we made it.
Tried. It's 9:30 a.m. Well, it's like, I think it's like 9:40 something a.m. But yeah. Ooh, my eyes. Oh, okay. Let me put this down.
I beat the vlog. Oh, yes.
Hi,
guys.
Hi.
I feel so popular.
Quit it. Bianca, hey, quit it. Oh, yeah, my girls is here. You guys are so good today.
Up. 346 minutes late.
Hello, brothers and sisters. Why did I just say that? That's getting me weak. I have so much to do right now. I'm posting a thank you to Mented Cosmetics because they sent me some PR. Really grateful for that. Yeah. I actually haven't used the products yet, but I think I'll use them tomorrow. It kind of just depends. But they reached out to me and they said the owner of Mented Cosmetics especially loves my content and wanted to send me some product, which is so nice. So yeah, I'm about to post that right now. It's 3:20, by the way. Oh, and I didn't even tell you guys, hold on. And I have to post some Instagram pictures, and then I also have to post an Instagram reel really quickly of the hair from yesterday. And okay, so yeah, I received the gift of tongues today, guys. Like, I've been filled with the Holy Spirit since I gave my life to Christ in 2020, but I never received the gift of tongues, or I never thought that I would receive the gift of tongues. I kind of just, after a while, I was like, you know what? Like, if God wants to give it to me, it's fine. If he doesn't, it's fine. I'm not pressed for it. I'm still gonna continue to live my life in Christ and do what he's called me to do with or without it. And I have been, but today, I think it's the fast. I think it's the fast that I've been doing, because this whole week, I started fasting on Monday. I'm ending tomorrow after church. This whole week has just been so, like, spiritually restoring. And yeah, I think it has to do with the fast, because it's been a week. It's been a really crazy week for me personally. And That's like the highlight of my fast, the fact that I received the gift of tongues at church today. Like, I didn't fall on the floor or scream like I expected to, because that's what I've seen my whole life. You know, people like being filled to the point where they're, you know, moving. I expected that to happen to me, but it didn't. I was just very calm. I was crying, but it was a calm moment, and my mouth just started rambling. Like, I had no idea what I was saying. And I just knew, I was like, oh my goodness. Yeah, shout out to my presiding elder. He's such a cool guy. Came and prayed over me, and I want to say my life has changed, but my life has already changed since I gave my life to Christ. But now this just feels like, I don't know, I'm so happy. Like, I'm just really happy. Yeah. So that happened. And now I feel like I can really talk to the enemy on some Rabadoshin, like, pew, pew, pew type vibes. Yeah. Real happy. Let me hurry up and get this content posted. I'm watching Love is Blind again. And then we're going to head back to church because the evening service for Saturday starts at 6 p.m. I'm tired and I'm hungry. But that's life. Deuces. Okay, I'll still eat it.
As much as you want.
Oh, wow. They said they don't have veggies. Really? So nobody's eating it? Wow. Oh, wow. Thank you. What? I don't know why I just grabbed this knowing that I can't eat pizza, but it's fine. We're gonna eat it anyways. Have not eaten all day. Ooh. When I tell you guys, I am exhausted, hungry, and yet so happy and overjoyed at the same time. Like, it's nuts. It's nuts. It's 12:28 a.m. We got home from church like, I want to say like 20 minutes ago. Yeah. And I have to get all my stuff together. I picked out my outfit, laid out all my makeup, hair, skincare. I have to clean my closet because I still didn't do that. Oh yeah, I got birthday balloons because it's my cousin Aquia's birthday. And so I'm about to go put them in her room when she falls asleep. Anyways, I have to wake up at 7:15 a.m. so that I can get ready
and be at church in time because church starts at 9 a.m. Lord. Lord, Lord, Lord. Sorry. I'm trying to take some stuff out of my purse. I think that's everything. Oh, I really need to pee. I always need to pee. Because I've been fasting, all I've been drinking is water. And so, yeah, you would need to pee. No, seriously. Despite my tiredness and my hunger, guys, I'm so happy. Like, this fast, this weekend has just been crazy. But, like, in a good way. Tomorrow's the last day. I'm gonna complete it after church, and I think I'm going out to eat with my cousins. We're just gonna see, because church literally doesn't end until 2, which means 3, because African timing. So, yeah, okay. Good night. Sunday. We have like 10 minutes to get ready and I'm trying to do low-key a full face beat. Like, Myra. Let's see how much we can accomplish in 15 minutes.
Gang.
We got the birthday girl in here.
Okay, now, listeners. Our theme for this conversion is the wondrous cross. The sacrifice of Jesus.
Bye-bye! We finna be out of here. Oh my gosh, I'm so hungry. This is crazy.
Anywho, where are we going? Okay guys, we're going to Kona Grill. It's a new spot at Easton. Hope it's good. I feel like it should be good. It gives like Japanese sushi vibes, which is exactly what I need. It's time to break this fast.
Y'all are blocking people.
Now we're about to go to Emmanuel's house for a cookout because Justice leaves tomorrow morning. And I'm trying to figure out what to wear because it's low-key hot outside. Like, I wasn't expecting that. My cousin's house to chill. So, this, grab a cardigan, and call it a day. About to change into this outfit, and I'll catch you guys later.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
Yes, I had to get it for the vlog.
Fake.
The freak. I'm not fake. This is real emotion. I'm very sad. I can't believe you're leaving. What did you enjoy most about Ohio?
The roosters. She started
the roosters,
yeah.
The roosters?
Yeah.
Of all things?
That was fine cuisine.
Ew.
No, it wasn't good.
Exactly. Like, it's not, roosters is not good food. You just eat it when you're hungry, but it's not like, oh, let's go get roosters.
I had, for the first time, mac and cheese.
You've never had mac and cheese before?
No, that was my first time.
Guys, they don't have mac and cheese in Italy?
No.
What are y'all eating?
That is crazy.
What do you mean?
You had no mac and cheese till now?
No. Mac and cheese is your stuff.
That is crazy.
We do, like, good pasta, but it's not mac and cheese.
Wow.
What are your, like, side dishes?
Side dishes.
Yeah, like, what do you guys have for sides, as, like, for food?
Like, main dishes.
There's main dishes and the sides.
Pasta's a main dish, right?
Yeah.
Like, a burger could be a main dish, okay. And then fries is a side. Yeah.
Like, we have fries.
Mashed potatoes.
We have, those.
You've got mashed potatoes.
You don't have mac and cheese.
Right?
That is crazy. Yeah.
But not mac and cheese.
I can't even eat mac and cheese, so I'm not too offended. Alrighty, I just realized I didn't officially close out this vlog. Please mind my ashy lips. But I hope you guys have an amazing day. I hope you enjoyed this vlog. If you still haven't subscribed, you should do that right now. And I will see you guys in my next video, which will be another vlog because I am traveling, like I said. Did I tell you guys? I'm going to a wedding on Wednesday, so I'm traveling. So I'll pick up the vlog from there. Okay, bye guys.